We thought that with this concentration of brain power, we might as well tackle some of the big issues. So this could equally have been called a life, universe, and everything. Biologists turned philosophers.
Proper thing.